Our closing hymn today is number 269. How great our joy. Let's stand and sing together. Ourselves. So, Lord, we have every reason to be joyful when we remember what you did for us. May we take this message as we leave this place to a world that so needs to hear it. We pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Have a wonderful week.